everybody. Welcome back to Mega Man and Bass. I am Blister 2, and I think I know what to do now? Maybe? We'll see. It was kind of obvious. I'm a little ashamed of myself. Dare detonate. God damn it. Damn it. Better idea. Let's get rid of this back end first. Thank you. Come on, please blow up. Thank you. Not enough. I'm screwed. I should have had that on. Stupid. Anyway, I was close. Sorry about having to grind like this, but, you know. What are you gonna do? I need the mind. Son of a bitch! Now I want health. Why you gotta do me like you do? First things first this time. Check out that damn thing in the back. Thank you. Biscuit. Why are you not opening? I'm sure you got a lot of toy soldier things in there that would really like to come out. See how much happier they are now that you let them out? Excellent. Yes. Can't believe I'm screwing up. Oh my god! Alright, hang on, I will be right back after I beat this damn thing. Okay, he's not dead yet, but I've taken care of everything else. He's got no missiles, he's got no machine gun, he just has this hatch. I can take care of that without even putting myself at risk. Did you see that? Oh, fuck. I didn't see that wall there. Not a problem. Why would you do that? Oh no! Watch the fists. They will blow up the thing we're standing on. Don't touch that. No. It's dead, thank God. It's much easier than the last one, but... Oh, thank goodness. Please tell me there aren't any more. I don't want there to be. In fact, I would be very happy if there were no more. Drill? Mine. No. Burner? No. Now be vision. Okay, I'm confused. There we go. So what's next? King himself! Welcome. I never thought I would meet you here. I suppose that I have underestimated you, but your journey will come to an end here. You should feel honored to be destroyed by the king. I need to stop doing that. Die. Oh wow, that was just terrible. I am seriously afraid if I game over here, that will be like... Oh, for Christ's sake. It'll be bad, is what I'm trying to get at. It'll force me to start over on the first tank. And that will make me sad. God damn it! I am really boning this up. Thank you. gonna... Just in case. It turns out that if I game over, I have to start at the beginning. I'm gonna want that insurance, you know? Wow. Yeah, screw it. I was gonna just keep going, keep working my way back there, but why bother? That's just gonna take too long. Do here. God, I'm terrible. About time. I can handle this. Seems I have no other choice but to resort to extremes. Base, stay back. I'll put my whole energy into the next shot. Proto Man, you don't need to do that. I'll destroy King by myself. I owe this guy, and now it's time to pay him back. Funny, but so very reckless. Big Bang Strike! This can't be. What? What power? Ugh. Proto Man stole the spotlight. Base, the show's not over yet. He's still alive. That's one down, and now you're next. I was afraid of that. This is a problem. A very big problem. I just don't know what I'm doing. This is embarrassing. Not just to me, but to everyone. But I don't know what else to do. terrible at dodging. Those X's are huge. Not being able to slide is a pain in the ass. Perhaps my problem is I keep double jumping. Still not gonna win. I have no energy left. Yeah. If I lose this time, I'm just gonna stop the video and when I come back, I'll have beaten this son of a bitch. I'm the Blue 32. This is Mega Man and Bass. TTFN. Ta-ta for now.